Hello, and welcome once again to Wellness Mantra, co-presented by True Care Clinic and Vaisarga Singapore. I'm your host, Dr. Harshal Andar. Today we are talking about hypertension, or in a layman's term, high blood pressure. Hypertension is leading preventable cause of premature death worldwide. When you visit the doctor, he has a small instrument which just looks like a thermometer in a box, and he attaches a band to your hand and starts pumping a small balloon. He then reads off a number which sounds like a fraction. That basically is a reading of two types of blood pressure. Systolic, that's when your heart pumps blood out, and diastolic, that's when heart receives the blood in. The recommended blood pressure should be below 140 systolic and below 90 diastolic. We call it as hypertension when a BP is more than 140 systolic, more than 90 diastolic. In general, blood pressure fluctuates with the time of the day, with physical activity and with emotions. Normally, your blood pressure will increase if there's too much salt intake, which retains water in the body. When your blood vessel become more rigid because of deposition of cholesterol in a blood vessel wall, which is called as atherosclerosis. 95% of cases, the causes of hypertension are unknown. It just happened in that way. The risk of suffering the complication of hypertension increases if you are overweight, suffer from diabetes, or have high blood cholesterol, or if you are a smoker. This is why it is often called the silent killer. People with high BP are more likely to get stroke or heart attack than people with normal BP, and the risk continues to rise with even higher BP reading. If untreated or inadequately treated, hypertension leads to coronary artery disease, heart failure, stroke, peripheral artery disease, kidney failure. There is still hope for those with hypertension to monitor and improve their condition. Let's visit our resident yoga guru, Mr. Manoj Thakur, for some exercise that you can do to help with hypertension.
Namaste. Today we are here to learn yoga for hypertension or high blood pressure. Today, Khaudu is here to teach you these practices. First posture is Vrikshasana, tree posture. So balance yourself on one leg, raise your right leg. Okay, then Namaskar position. Slowly take your hand up and stretch your whole body. Keep your eyes open and balance yourself. Balancing is very important. Around 30 seconds to 1 minute, balance here. Then slowly bring your hands down and then release your right leg. So do both the side, from right leg once from left side. After this practice, we go for pranayama. Sit down with a cross leg, easy posture, or any meditative posture we can do. We have to keep your spine erect and shoulder relaxed for this posture, and use mudra. It's called Nasika mudra. First two fingers you can fold and use your thumb to close your right nostril and slowly breathe out through left nostril, then breathe in also through left nostril. After breathing, you close your left nostril and breathe out through right. Then breathe in through right nostril, close your right nostril, breathe out through left. This makes one round. Like this, you can do 3 rounds or 6 rounds or 9 rounds. Every day, morning and evening, you practice. So Nadi Siddhi Pranayama is very good to balance our nervous system. Right nostril is represent sympathetic nervous system. Left nostril represent parasympathetic nervous system. All the problems happens because of imbalance of the nervous system. So this pranayama, if you practice 4 times in a day, morning before breakfast, then before lunch, before dinner, and before sleeping. If you can practice every day, 4 times in a day, you see the big difference in you. And second practice is Vrikshasana, tree posture, and that is a balancing posture. So all the balancing postures are good for to prevent hypertension or high blood pressure. So try every day and see you next week.
If you are diagnosed with hypertension, your doctor will examine you and help you work out your personal target blood pressure. It is important that you take your antihypertensive medicine as prescribed by doctors regularly. Home monitoring of blood pressure should be done regularly. Treatment of hypertension is lifelong. Taking regular medication is important, as non-compliance will give rise to high blood pressure and leads to fatal complications. It is essential to complement the medication with healthy lifestyle. Modifying your lifestyle in the following way will greatly help you. Maintain a low fat in your diet, reducing salt intake in your diet, aim to keep your body weight ideal, and exercising at least 30 minutes a day for 3 to 4 times a week. Stop smoking Avoid or minimize alcohol intake. Avoid stress. Prevention is always better than cure. So maintain a healthy lifestyle today and you can avoid all the complications. Until next time, remember, your health is in your hand, and this is your Wellness Mantra, co-presented by True Care Clinic and Vasa Yoga Singapore.